So, honored and pleased to have my very own cousin Melina Soochan kicking off the event. And I promise there's a surprise for all of you later. We just onboarded a new team member, but I'm not at liberty to disclose that. You might hear him in the background. If you do, I apologize. We are on live stream and we can't mute ourselves. Fred, in terms of feature sets. But anyway, so the show will begin now and the show must go on. Melina Soochan, we had her scheduled to begin at 9:25, but I did want to say a few words about my cousin and her accomplishments. First of all, you look beautiful as
Thank
always.
you. Bright and early, bright and early.
Well,
I
bright and early. Well, you're
know,
on the East Coast, my friend, so I think we
it's
that.
midday for me, so
Like my flowers? Look, we dressed up. We were
beautiful.
flowers for Earth Day, and
Hello.
you look very princessy. I love
Oh,
it.
thank
I
you.
love it. So Paulina and I grew up together. When I first arrived to Canada, you were a huge part of my life, I think more than you know. We've been through a lot together, and here we are on the other side doing our very best to do something good in the world. So Melina is half Chinese, half Romanian,
True
from
story.
Canada.
True
You
story.
are a singer-songwriter, a recording artist, a music educator. So I know you teach young children and young minds to liberate themselves musically.
And older kids
And
too.
older.
Older
Okay.
kids in their retirement. Older kids in their
Oh,
retirement. But it's
okay. Well,
never
that's
too late to
perfect.
play. It's never too late to play because that's what music is, it's play.
Word,
Yeah.
word, word, word. And you're a live performer, so you've
Yeah.
got a bunch of gigs all over the shop. That's really incredible, and I know it's been really hard to get there, and a bit of an uphill
Always.
battle.
Well,
Exactly.
it never really ends because it's an ongoing process of evolving, as an artist, figuring out where you fit in, figuring out what you want to say. And everything's always changing. And the thing is, as a real artist, you don't give up though. You just keep going. You just keep going. It just keeps on going. Years and years down the line.
Yeah, you can see my eyes say it all, right? I know your music presents a unique blend of jazz, lounge, bossa nova. It's infused with sultry elements of soul and R&B, as well as your own kind of original musical style. You want to elaborate on that?
Okay, so I think you're reading my bio
I am reading your
online.
bio.
Right. So
Exactly.
my bio sort of is to describe what I do in my live shows. I do a lot of quote unquote jazz and lounge shows, especially here in Montreal where I'm from, but everywhere I go. But lately I've been really focusing more on my original music. And my original music has some elements of jazz, which you're probably going to hear. But it does take from a little more from R&B and pop. So I hope that it touches people and that it kind of draws a parallel between the jazz stuff that I've been doing live and the stuff that I'm writing now.
It's funny, we talked about this. You talked to me about your new style or your original style for your upcoming album, which I'd love to kind of mention the release date here. It's dark pop or dark fairy tales. What is
Okay,
that?
so I'm coining the term hashtag dark pop to describe my style of music because it's not bubblegum pop. It is pop, as opposed to any other style. It is pop, but I think it's showing the darker side
A
of
bit moodier.
moody. Yes, it's moody, it's enigmatic, it's cinematic, it's, in my opinion, kind of epic. I like it a lot,
It's pop
personally.
noir.
Oh my God, I love
Oh,
that.
that's so good.
Hashtag pop noir.
Take
This
that,
is
take that
great.
before Joanna
Take
copyrights
it. Oh my gosh, I love it. I
it.
love it. So I'm definitely claiming that hashtag to describe this new style that I'm approaching. It kind of comes from an ambient, atmospheric
Yeah,
feel. So
like
if
it's like
you,
a house music.
yeah. So like if you take a listen to, so I have one single that's been released like just a couple of weeks ago, and it kind of has that sort of ambient feel. But today I'm going to be performing just on piano and voice, so it's going to be very, stripped bare, so you can hear where the songwriting comes from, and you'll hopefully feel something even more connected with what I'm doing. But yeah, so basically this new style that I'm approaching is from that angle of really trying to make people feel something. That's my goal. And so when I say dark pop, it could be kind of dark. It's not very bubblegum. It's talking about real things, you know, real things that touch all of us, because I'm done trying to please everybody. I'm just going to make music for myself. And for me, it's always been a cathartic experience to write songs and to perform. And I love performing. And so, you know, even though the songs might be coming from a dark place, I hope that it makes people, you know, see the light on the other side, kind of thing.
Mm-hmm. Oh, hold that thought. So the light is coming on at the end of the show. And thank you so much for asking your co-participants, collaborators, to allow us the right to show that song, because I think it speaks volumes. I'm so proud of you for what it's worth. When you send me that, I was like at the edge of my seat wanting to share it with everybody that I know. And it was that I heard you, you know, I heard you as I know you in that song. So, okay, enough of that. What are you performing for us today? And do you have any key message that you want the audience to retain forever and ever?
Okay, yes. Today I'm going to be performing a smorgasbord of my own material. And if there's time, maybe I'll throw in a couple of covers that I find are very touching for the message of peace and unity and all that stuff. I think I'm going to start with my first single, which is called Predictable. And that song was written from another dark place and another time when I was basically tricked, let's say. Mm-hmm. We'll call that tricked. Mm-hmm. And I should have seen it coming, basically. It's so predictable. I should have just seen it coming.
So predictable.
So predictable. Yeah. And so my message to everyone, to people in general, is that as an artist, it is never too late to raise your voice, to do something with your talent, with your art. A lot of people might feel like, oh my God, I'm too old to start anything new. That is never the case, especially in today's world when it's, you know, we really live in a do-it-yourself type of world right now. All the technologies at our fingertips, like look at this platform, all the technologies at our fingertips, you can, with a little bit of effort and a little bit of training, you know, put your art out there, whether it's music or you know, painting or graphic design or video or anything really. And there's no age limit to any of that. And I just want everybody to realize that, you know, it's fantastic when young people are at a very mature point in their artistic careers, but it's also amazing when you see someone pivot later in life too, and still have something to say, you know? So that's my only thing. I think we lost Irina.
Yeah, we're trying to reorganize our little situation. Look, we're in this beautiful hotel room, Joanna and I. But cousin, the floor is yours. I just wanted to make a quick note that you guys, the platform, you should have all received a note about how to use the platform. Okay, wait. Jeez, this lady, she's like a replica. It's terrible. Can you imagine one day? Okay, so people, you can applaud, you can put hearts, happy faces, and that way we get a sense of the energy in the room. And that's why this platform is really, really cool, and we're really grateful for Vidiv for allowing us the use of this platform today.
Oh, so there we go. Some people are clapping. Yay!
Look, happy faces. No frowns today allowed, okay? Although you have the button, don't click it, okay? Unless you're particularly flustered. Okay, so I'll get off camera, and I'll let you just kind of take it from here, cuz.
All right, so... Well, thank you to everybody who's here today and everybody who will be here in the future as well, because I believe we might be, maybe we're going to re-show this showcase later on down the line. So as I mentioned, these tunes that I'm going to be performing are in their raw version. It's not songs that I get a chance to perform very often because they're, like I said, they're quite dark. I like to keep things light when I do my shows, but I feel like this is a good opportunity to show what's been going on in my life, and I hope you enjoy it. So this first song is called Predictable. It's a concert. How's the sound? How's it sounding out there?
It's pretty good. Yeah, I gotta say, for like an online platform, I'm awesome. Really, really impressed. So, and the acoustics, everything was good. So yeah, keep it up. Love the song.
Thank
Love
you.
Love the lyrics and the musicality. All right.
Thank you. All right. Well, you know what? Let's go from dark to light to dark to light. That's what I want to do. I don't want to make you all cry all day long. So let's go with a tune that I find is so poignant. It's one of my favorites to perform. And it's something that I do a lot in my shows when the mood is right for it. This tune is going to be a cover. So it's from Montreal's own Leonard Cohen. And it's called Hallelujah. So here's my take on Hallelujah.
right, save a call, Dave playing, and please the Lord, you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this, four, fifth, mod four, and major, band key, composing, hallelujah, 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 your faith was strong, but you need proof. You saw him bathing on the roof. The beauty and the moonlight moved through. And she tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke the throne. And she cut your hair. From your lips, she drew you the hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I see more green dots, so I feel like that means there's more people here today. So thank you so much for joining all the newcomers that are here. Thank you, thank you. And thank you to AMNIe, is that how I say it, AMNIe? For putting on this amazing performance, concert, gathering of people. This is something. On a brand new platform, too.
Wow. Bit of a pilot for us all, and you got it right. It's AMNIe. Where our website is AMNIe.org. It's got a small E at the end, and we go by AMNIe International. But you got it. I am very moved and touched, and I won't get back on screen unless I have something to say. A puddle of tears.
So let's go back to the dark side. We do a little bit of light, a little bit of dark. That's the way I like to mix it up. So I'm going to introduce this next tune. It's called Drowning. I did say it was dark. So this tune I wrote at a time when I felt like somebody was controlling me. And this is not a good feeling. And for anyone who's been in a situation like that, you know that you feel like there's nothing you can do. Something is pulling you down. So now I'm out of that situation, so all is well. Don't you worry about me. But if anyone finds themselves in this kind of position, just make sure you reach out for help and all that stuff. Hopefully this song makes you feel a little something too. Here it is, Drowning.
You said, what's on the change? So dark, no, you are defining me. So the clues all along. So I stay, hoping I'd be wrong. But your walls kept building around me. Now I open up my eyes and see what's in front of me. Where you've always been and trying. Now I trust me. Cause I'm trying, falling out of love. Got me crying. What have you become? While I'm dying inside, and I know everyone's got a story. Cause I'm drowning, nothing here remains. But you're lying, stole the fairy tales. Still, you're bringing home the world. I say, no, should worry. Couldn't stand to ever be wrong. Same song, go sing it without me. The shadows overtook my life. Couldn't see what's in front of me. I took all the air out of me. You're drowning. I'm drowning, falling out of love. Got me crying. What have you become while I'm dying inside? everyone's got a story. Cause I'm drowning, nothing here remains. Don't you lie, lying, stuck in fairy tales. Still you're bringing home the wine. This ain't a sugary. Emotions run deep, touch the ocean floors. I can't breathe it anymore. Your light burns up like waves crashing to shore. Touch my drowning, falling out of love. Don't you cry, crying. What have you become? While I'm dying inside, I know everyone's got a story. Cause I'm drowning, nothing here remains. Get your lying, lying. Stuck in fairy tales, still you're bringing home the light.
That song is going to be on my upcoming album, which, as Irina was saying, is called Dark Fairy Tales, because life is not a fairy tale, or rather, it's a dark fairy tale. Hashtag dark pop, hashtag pop noir. So let's bring it back to the light. Let's bring it back to the light. When I do my shows, I like to bring in music from around the world. And one place I like to dabble into is France. I like to bring music from France. So here's a tune by Francis Cabrel called Je l'aime à mourir. And I think it's absolutely gorgeous. Here it is.
Je te viens des fois quand j'en suis. C'est le gardien du sommeil de sa nuit. Je vais m'en mourir. Vous pouvez détruire tout ce qui vous plairait. Il n'a pas rendu l'espace de ses bras. Pour te reconstruire, pour te reconstruire, je vais m'en mourir. Vous connaissez les chiffres qui sont là, je vous partiez. Et le fait de ma vie n'est qu'encore de papier, des éclats de rire. La beauté n'est entre nous et le ciel. Nous la traversons chaque fois qu'elle ne veut pas dormir. Elle ne veut pas dormir, je vais m'en mourir. Elle a le fait, tant qu'elle est belle. Pour être aussi fort aujourd'hui, elle a dû faire toutes les guerres de la vie et l'amour aussi. Elle vit de son mieux, de ses rêves. Et dans son milieu d'effort qu'elle dessine, je l'aime à mourir. Et pour tes rêves blancs qu'elle laisse en l'air, elle only je l'ai emporté. Pour monter la salade cachée sous les toits, chez toi cloué des notes et ça porte pas, je l'ai emporté. Je dois juste m'asseoir, je ne dois plus parler, je ne dois y vouloir, je dois juste essayer, et le pardonner, et le pardonner, je l'aime en parler. Elle a dû faire toutes les guerres, pour être aussi fort aujourd'hui, elle a dû faire toutes les guerres de la vie. Et l'amour aussi.
Merci beaucoup. Thank you so much. A little bit of French music. I am from Montreal, so as you know, it is a very French town. We get very inspired by France in general, and we speak French there, and English, but French too. I'm going to do, if you'll allow me, I'm going to do a song that I wrote kind of for this show. It's still on my scribbled paper. These things might be worth a lot in the future, I don't know. Or not. So inspired by the idea that we need to instill change in the world, not only in ourselves, but in the world around us. It does start with ourselves though. So I wrote this song literally a few days ago. It's called Change is Coming. So this may turn up on my next album. We'll see what happens. All right, let's see how this goes. This is a very first world premiere.
Who am I to say things aren't gonna change? I may have lost my way, and I'm feeling strange. Am I to blame? Tell me, do you hear me? Tell me, do you see me? When I dance on roses. This time I'm chosen, chosen to give myself to you, so I don't do my do things you see me do, you know. And I'm very brave, not to complain, to go against the grain. I know the change is coming, the change. It's coming, change What am I to do? Where am I to go? Whichever way I choose, been down this road before, many more. Tell me, do you hear me? Tell me, do you see me? When I dance, I'm frozen, but this time I'm chosen, chosen to give myself to you, let it flow right through. Things you've seen me do, you know. I've seen my share of pain, no one to complain, to go against the grain. I know that the change is coming, and change is coming, yeah. Change is coming, get ready. Holding on to this dream of mine, so much more than meets the eye. What are we gonna do when the time is right? Set me free. This change is coming. Oh, change is coming. Change is coming.
Do you guys like it? Should it go on the album? I'll take that as a yes.
Yes. Okay. I don't. Not everybody has a speaker access, so Joe and I are here, like whoop whoop, in the room. Absolutely. Fantastically. Lutely.
Thank you. Thank you so much, and thank you, Ina, for having me on this show. All the artists on this panel, this performance, this showcase, are really fantastic. So everyone that's here to see it, please stick around. There's some really good stuff coming up. I hope I just warmed you guys up a little bit, and the party continues, the party goes on.
You're wonderful as usual. And oh my goodness, so interesting. Life, isn't it? So hard and beautiful, very, very dark pop-ish indeed. It's very
hashtag
dark
pop noir, hashtag dark pop.
Hashtag life.
Yes.
Hashtag Shion. Well, it was wonderful to have you here, Melina.
Thank you
so much for being here. I speak on behalf of our audience and all of our team, and hopefully the rest of the world when this thing goes up on YouTube. So have a lovely rest of your day.
And, thank you so much.
See you later.